My name is Ben Glass. I'm the CEO and CTO of Altaeros. Our goal at Altaeros is to make modern connectivity services effective in rural markets. We've developed the SuperTower, which is an aerial cell tower that deploys the same type of equipment as a regular tower, but over a much larger distance. With the SuperTower, we can replace, on average, around 15 regular towers, which makes it a much quicker and cheaper way to build and run rural networks. You know, we didn't start Altaeros with the idea of becoming an aerostat company, but we started looking at what are all the different ways that you can lift a heavy payload for long periods of time in a very safe and reliable way, and that pretty quickly took us into the world of aerostats. Aerostats have been around for decades. They've been used quite extensively. What Altaeros has done is develop a autonomous capability that allows us to take an aerostat platform and make it cost-effective for commercial applications. So our core secret sauce is a suite of software that we've developed to completely automate all of the operations of the aerostat. The SuperTower allows carriers a truly seamless way to expand their network. We use the same equipment that the carriers are used to using, and we use it in the same way that they're used to using. So by deploying a network of SuperTowers as either an overlay or an extension of existing networks, carriers can expand their service without any difference in user experience for the subscriber.
There we go.
Cool. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just perfectly.
Awesome.
So are you calling from the aerostat?
We are calling you from the SuperTower. We are about 7 miles away. You can't really see it in the distance. Blending right into the clouds today.
That is wild. That is wild. And you look just perfect. I mean, everything looks fine. Like it was plugged into the computer at the office.
We believe technology is an incredibly powerful tool to solve some of the biggest societal challenges. And we're trying to leverage technology and develop new technology that can address a lot of the basic building blocks of modern life and make them affordable and deliver them to all of the communities around the world that don't have access to the level of service that you get in an urban area.
Hold on, I'm gonna interrupt the meeting with this. Guys, you gotta wave at the camera. They are calling us from the SuperTower.
No, Joe, we can't. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Hi, guys.
They're calling us from SuperTower itself. Pretty cool, huh?
Very cool. Wave. Yay. Hi, guys.
For the SuperTower call.